son of a Bourbon, a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean, like Providence, impoverished and squalid. Grow up to be a hero in the scholar. The $10 founding father without a father got a lot. Father by being a lot smarter, by working a lot harder, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading starter. And every day he slaved to being slotted and clotted away. Ways he struggled to test God. Inside he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to vex your world. The hurricane came and decimation rained on man. He saw his future drift, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple and brought it back. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. While the word got around, they said this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection just to send up to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. The world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton.
Just you wait.